YouTube, Running Bald Man here. Just want to take a minute to thank you for checking out my video. Make sure you comment, like, subscribe, share, dislike. Tell me what song you want me to react to next. Tell me you think I'm stupid or whatever. My head's too shiny, something like that. But yeah, thanks a lot. All right, we'll get to that video here shortly. Sounds good. What is up, YouTube? It's your friendly neighborhood Ryan Baldwin here, back for another video. Hope everybody's had a good week. I know here it's been pushing 100 degrees. It's just too damn hot for me. So I'm going to try and get out this weekend, do a couple miles. But we'll see if I'm able to get up early enough to where I don't fry. For all of those of you in the States, happy 4th of July weekend. Hope you get to get out and enjoy the 3-day weekend and watch some stuff go boom. Drink a few beers, some whiskey, bourbon, whatever. But don't drive if you do drink. Be safe. So let's get to it here for today's video. We have Beyonce Formation. I'm not a huge Beyonce fan. I know her. I've heard of her. I've never heard of this song. So it'll be interesting to see if I actually, if I actually can tolerate this. I don't have too high hopes for Beyonce. I'm not the biggest fan of hers. But here we go. Let's go Beyonce and Formation.
Maybe.
What happened at the New Orleans? Bitch, I'm back. I'm popular the man.
Y'all haters corny with that Illuminati mess. Paparazzi, catch my fly and my cocky fresh. I'm so reckless when I rock my Givenchy dress. I'm so possessive, so I rock his rock necklaces. My daddy Alabama, mama Louisiana. You mix that Negro with that Creole, make a Texas Bama. In my bag.
Swag. Oh yeah, baby.
So up to this point, I like the start of the music, that little beeping sound or buzzing sound, yes, that started it off at the beginning. I didn't know what to think about that. I still don't know what to think about that. Musically, it sounds all right for me. You know, it's got a nice little beat. You know, it's choppy, I guess, would be the best way I can think of describing it. I don't like her dance moves, though. You know, her arms flail around. Reminds me of that Family Guy thing, that wacky, inflatable arm guy or whatever. He's a blow up where his arms are blowing around in the air. It's all right, though, so far. I like that car. I do like that car. But let's get back to it.
Oh, yeah, baby. I like that.
I did not come to play with you hoes. I came to slay, bitch. I like cornbreads and collard greens, bitch.
It's like someone's singing a spring.
Oh, yes, you best to believe it.
Y'all haters corny with that Illuminati mess. Paparazzi, catch my fly and my cocky fresh. I'm so reckless when I rock my Givenchy dress. I'm so possessive, so I rock his rock necklaces. My daddy Alabama, mama Louisiana. You mix that Negro with that Creole, make a Texas Bama.
Yeah.
I earned all this money, but they never take the country. sauce in my bag. I see
I do like the old style of the wardrobe, though. Like, right here, it's, I don't know, kind of Civil War-ish era, maybe? Yes. Yeah. Sorry. But yeah, Civil War-ish era, maybe. I do like that dress. The fashion of that time. Not that I'm really a fashion guru or anything, but I don't know, it's more sensible, I would think, because you don't have everything hanging out. There's a time where I appreciate all that, but there's something to be said about a sensible attire, too. At least something to imagination. But let's get back to it.
Information, what I say. Okay, ladies, now let's get information. I say, who to me, you got some coordination. I say, slay trick, or you get eliminated.
Spray paint on that wall. Stop shooting us. Yes. All of the hate, all of the violence needs to stop. There's bad players of every creed, race, religion, whatever, whether you're white, black, brown, purple, orange, green, chartreuse. It needs to stop, though. But the more I listen to this, the more I do like the little beat. I'm kind of picturing going out for a run with this on in the headphones, and it's a nice little tempo. Yeah. Could definitely see that. But here we go.
Okay, ladies, now let's get information. I slay. Okay, ladies, now let's get information. You know you that bitch when you cause all this conversation. Always stay gracious. Best revenge is your paper.
And that was Beyonce, Formation. Definitely not what I think of when I think of the episode. Because I always think that single ladies song, and I hate that. I despise that. But I do kind of, like I was saying, I could kind of see this with the beat, going for a run, have a nice little tempo with that. Some of her outfits that she chose, the wardrobe she chose, like that black one she had at the end, the outfit she had on the end. I like that. That was, refined is not the right word that I'm thinking of, I know, but that's what's coming to mind right now. It seemed refined in those white dresses, or the white outfits that they had on. I really like that. And then when they were at the jean jackets and the jorts, it reminded me very much of the 80s. So I got a kick out of that. But yeah, I'd be interested in seeing if Beyonce has some other songs or some other releases that are this different from that single lady song. She was in Destiny's Child too, wasn't she? I know she was in one of those girl groups in the 90s. I think I actually had an album of theirs. But yeah. So that was Beyonce and Formation. I'm sure there's some symbolism with her on top of the cop car as it slowly sinks under the floodwaters. Yeah, especially with that. All right, and I'm back. Sorry about that. I don't know what happened there. My video cut out. Must be this new little thing that I have set up. I've got a MacBook, and stupid Apple. They're all USB-C now, even the charging port. And it just cut out again. But yeah, they're all USB-C charging ports, even the charging port. So I had to get an adapter or a hub or whatever you want to call it that hooks onto the side of the thing. So I can still hook up my regular USB stuff and have the computer on charge. So I can just leave it on charge and leave everything plugged into it and overnight and not come back tomorrow and have it be completely drained from battery. So we'll see how that works out. But I'm liking that so far. But that's neither here nor there. I'm rambling. So, yeah. So, Beyonce Information. Yeah, leave me a couple comments if she has any other songs along this vein. I like her when she was rapping. That was pretty cool. But yeah, all right, YouTube, you guys have a good day, have a good weekend, stay safe. Hopefully come Monday, Tuesday, when you guys return to work, you have all your limbs. See you later, YouTube. Have a good one.